people, getting back into Pathfinder, Wrath of the Righteous.
Survive me.
The voice of the spirits. I am helpful, am I not?
A
I know the way. Follow my lead.
Are we in trouble yet?
Should be.
Endure this!
This way.
The spirits demand your blood.
Make every strike count.
This would hurt.
You are today's sacrifice!
I'm wounded.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Thank you. Jesus, if that seven was our case. How much did get?
I will help where I can.
Anything.
Nice.
That is not far. I'll go ahead. I know the way. What a find! Our victory is certain.
Where was the trap?
You won't survive me.
Go for their hearts! Into the fray! Down. Not dead yet.
Make every strike count.
The spirits demand your blood.
The light take you.
The wrong month.
You are today's sacrifice. Into the fray.
Survive me.
Go for their heart. The Inheritor, guide my blade.
Endure this.
Wide open.
glory with a risk.
Make every strike count.
There we go.
Focus on the goal. Mistakes. Follow my lead. It should be.
Those things collide.
Your back. I hope you appreciate this.
am prepared.
Survive me. For me.
What to do.
Yet another obstacle.
Go for their hearts! Into the fray!
Be Make every strike count. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Don't follow me unless you're in a circuit of all the strong ones with the key I made, but I don't care. Drink me too often. Treat each other with strength and follow again. Don't ever think of setting the limits which I have. I'll keep it all. The only fish that chill in the maze lock at all bars is a reminder for your feet on the nature of the seal. Dinkhead leather. Watch on the wall next door, guard itself in the room with blood pool where it's sometimes. Where I sometimes relax to do something about the damp water at the already. Right, that explains the water. Do whatever you want with it, just make sure it's not there. Mario, find a hiding place for the pallet himself from the surface. I'll get that later. Make life means less than nothing to me. I have plenty of people buying to become the handle for a seller.
Interesting.
Okay, sorry.
Heavy encumbrance.
First!
That is not far.
Save the last one for me.
You won't survive me.
Guide my blade! I'll cut you wide open!
I'll go ahead.
What's on your mind? I wonder.
Ready for anything.
Did we find trouble?
No.
They did.
The spirits demand your blood.
Make every strike count.
The light, take you. Into the fray.
Survive me. Unexpected.
Wide open.
waiting. I know the way.
You can trust me. The spirits guide me. I am helpful, am I not?
Did we step on their toes as well? Make every strike count.
Into the fray.
Starting all late, that's not extremely.
Thank you.
inheritor. Guide my blade.
Make every strike count.
Nice!
No blood without...
Nice! Well, that went awesome.
Always be ready.
Together
for the worst.
We stand.
Well? I hope you appreciate this. Your discretion.
The wrong mongrel.
That's true.
won't
survive me.
Into the fray! I'll cut you wide open!
Much damage.
Make every strike count.
The Inheritor, guide my blade. You are today's sacrifice.
Damn. For 11 damage when equipped. What? How's that work? Okay, I won't question it. I'll just
focus on the goal.
The voice of the spirits. I am helpful, am I not?
No mistakes.
Rely on me.
That's a two-hander.
I know what to do. It should be.
Survive me.
Go for their heart. Into the fray.
endure this?
I'll cut you wide open.
Offensive.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
Damn it.
Make every strike count.
The spirits demand your blood.
The light, take you.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Go ahead.
What do we have here? Open your heart to me. I am helpful.
And she says, open your heart to me. I'm not sure that's not literal.
Step on their toes as well.
Yeah. Oh, it's lost it. Nice. Can you expect?
Into the fray. The Inheritor, guide my blade.
This should do it.
Survive me.
Oh, nice job, man.
The light, take you.
Let's try this way. This will hurt.
I'll cut you wide open.
Thank you. It's night.
Know the way. Follow my lead.
That's gonna take a while.
No reason to pause.
Let's write this down, and that's going to take forever anyway. It's probably a place somewhere.
As it should be.
Try and brute force it. It's going to take forever. Actually, it was clearly a different part of the area.
That is not far.
So now we're going to keep the main room. Pass the ritual room.
I'll go ahead.
have charismatic personality.
Can I camp here?
No. Apparently I can't.
Smells good. What is it?
I accidentally threw a moldy log on the fire.
Concentrate. Becoming distracted leads to becoming dismembered. I know the way.
The Mongols have been corrupted, sorry. The middle one, so whatever the average one is, I believe.
Thank you.
Make every strike count.
What's she doing?
You've crossed the wrong month.
Frightened threat.
Yet another obstacle.
God damn it! Oh, I'm front too.
This was not part of the plan.
Oh, just don't leave me.
Survive me.
Go for their hearts.
Make every strike count.
Dang. That's fine.
The spirits demand your blood!
Ugh.
to the fray.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. You won't survive me.
I think they would come to their senses, but perhaps not.
Into the fray! No glory without risk!
Make every strike count!
Going to finish me off? It's not exact.
What else are we supposed to do with you? You're not just a traitor, you're a monster. The young ones believed you, and you lured them to a demon and watched them eat human flesh.
I was trying to make them strong. What have you done for them?
I led by example. I trained. I tried to become stronger so I could go to the surface and maybe do something worthwhile with my stupidly short life. And I will do it. I might be the one to bring our whole tribe to the surface. But you? Why would you want any power that turns you into a monster? These young guys and girls, they trusted you. And they were turned into mindless animals, ready to eat corpses at-
I went through the same ritual as them, and I didn't become an animal. I conquered my anger. The anger that has been building and building in every one of us for decades. Unlike you, I have no intention of just lying down and politely...
It's gone. It was just there, and now it's gone.
If he had been marked by the Abyss, do you think some nobody priests will be able to help? No, the demons have branded this uplander. And judging by this, better to serve a strong master than to eke out an existence in a dark hole with no hope. I am of the Neethers.
I thought you were better than that. I thought you were proud of your heritage. But you're willing to crawl on your belly before anyone who's even a little bit stronger than you. You're not.
Oh, so now you think Savamelek is always in need of new servants. You'd make as good a servant as anyone else.
But then why did you come with me to look for the
So I could kill you quietly if you found it and stop you taking it to the village, you idiot. I would have told everyone that you got caught in a cave. Yes. Horsilla found me in the caves. I was lost and hungry. And she offered me a choice. die as a nobody, or live and gain the power to change everything. Then the madness and rage took over. I came very close to turning into an animal, no better than the weakling.
You should have chosen death.
You're saying I should have died that day, Lan. But then who would have listened to your feeble joke?
I would have been fine without all that, and without you. Your death will make the world a slightly better place, Wenduog.
It was simple. I lured those I deemed worthy into the maze. To the rest, I told stories of the horrors of the maze, making them stay away. So when Lan ran off looking for the angel's sword, I went after him. Not to help him, but to make sure that the sword never reached Nithon.
You sicken me.
Do you think I like looking at you, Uplander?
She's gone. But next time, she won't get away. Damn it, Wendu. Why do you have to go and...
We will win this war.
I didn't go back and do that puzzle.
While the survivors wander the dungeons, the battle on the surface rages on. The warriors of Canabris are trying to defend the Wardstone, but their strength...
smells.
By the goddess, Nebby, I'd almost lost all hope.
Everything's fine, Beth. I'm here. This here's a new friend. He rounded up those of us who survived the fall and led us up to the surface. Without him, we'd... Let me introduce you to my wife, Erebeth Tirabade, head of the Eagle Watch.
Until the army arrives, I'm the temporary warden of Canaveras. The Grey Garrison. Until recently, it served as barracks for the Crusaders, but it's now been taken over by cultists. When the demons attacked the city, their main target was the Wardstone. I trust I don't have to explain to you what the Wardstone is and how important it is to the Crusaders. We must retake it at any cost, or the fall of Canaveras will be the beginning of the end of the Crusades, and with them, the rest of the world. I see that you had a difficult journey to the surface. You need to rest. But there's a lot riding on the... Very good. Report to me in full when we get back to the Defender's Heart. It's our temporary headquarters. Right, most people in Canaveras think that the children of the First Crusaders are simply a legend. Other people say that the day you emerge on the surface heralds the start.
Come on, living legend? A walking folktale, maybe? I just need to make sure I don't turn into a running joke.
The city's gone. Most of the defenders, including the Dragon Tarendalev, fell in the first few hours.
Don't talk like that. Canaveras,
sweet words don't change the...
No, she's right. Thank you, Knight. Until we no longer have the strength to hold a weapon, until Iomade... The Wardstones are a gift of Iomade. Created personally by her herald, a mighty angel, and a general of the Celestial Armies. The Wardstones keep the World Wound from expanding. They stand along the border of the territory controlled by the demons, creating a barrier to keep them inside. The Canaveras Obelisk. The demons have long laid siege to Canaveras, but this time, their Lord Daskari appeared in the flesh. He ripped the Wardstone from the ground and hurled it half-
But how did he do that? He's a de-
It should have. But what happened half- That's the spirit! You, take Anavia to the rear. The rest of you, with me.
Oh, that stupid locust. Oh, I'm not prepared for this. Oh.
Lord Horgus Gwurm, forgive me. I did not realize we had civilians among us.
I reckon he's on that bloody list.
That's right. Fighting spirit is the one thing that we've got plenty of. Actual fighting power, that's not so great. Fighting know-how.
For Iomade! For the Queen! Kill the beast!
Spirits demand your blood. The Inheritor! Go! my blade!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Right. Apparently that resistance to the energy damage I used, which was crossed.
You won't survive me.
For their heart!
Yep, okay.
Into the fray.
Endure this.
Nice.
Open.
ready for anything.
What's on your mind? I wonder. I hope you appreciate this. If it pleases you.
Did we find trouble?
No,
they did.
Wow.
today's sacrifice.
You won't survive me.
Go on. That's your song.
Make every strike count.
A calculated risk. This should do it.
No! I mean, that was a pretty good hit, but that's not what I wanted to do. Nice! Yes, I did. Good job.
Thank you.
That's fair enough.
Time's not waiting.
We definitely can't go back that way.
What's this? Do we have guests? Just in time. The place is a bit of a mess, and I haven't even poured the blood into the goblets yet. What an unexpected surprise! Staunton, my little sweetheart.
Minago. You again, you...
Minago, the one who... Be careful. She's one of the deadliest creatures in the whole demon horde. She was once responsible for a massacre in Canaveras. She must be back to finish what she started.
Does he know me? Staunton,
that wench? She's the one who led me astray. She...
Oh my. Like butter wouldn't melt. What I remember is how eagerly you would run to our trysts, how you begged.
I'll beat your lying lips into your...
Now, Staunton, don't say things like that. Not about these lips, the ones you kissed so sweetly. Staunton...
I'll kill you!
God, stop that, the wizard!
Survive me. The performance is lacking.
Nice.
You are lacking.
I'll cut you wide open.
Wait, so even if they're not near me, attacking melee creatures is disadvantaged.
Endure this!
The spirits demand your blood. You are today's sacrifice.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
Make every strike count.
The light, take you.
That is not far.
Congratulations. You made it all the way here. This is it. Your precious ward stone. Well, what are you planning to do now, I could kill you where you stand, but wouldn't it be nice if you could die in battle like heroes? No. I want you to die in despair.
Sounds terrifying. Except that's how...
There isn't a soul that can resist the temptations of the Abyss. Even a stone can be turned. I'm not joking. Your precious ward stone, weakened from the injury inflicted by Discari, has almost succumbed to my charms. Soon the whole bet, so you have a choice. Especially you, my pet. Kiss me on my dainty hoof. Pledge your loyalty to Baphomet. And when the world falls, you've already forgotten me. You mortals have awfully short memories. Even short.
And it was such a charming little place until you sullied it with your presence. It had such love.
They've done much worse things.
Yes, yes, of course, you're right.
Didn't you tell us that heaven had turned its back on us, and no one would come to our aid? I'm done with this shit! I only followed this hoofed menace because I thought the Crusaders had had it, and there was no other way to protect my family. But now I see that there is hope.
Yes! Return to our side, friends! Have courage! We will welcome-
Turncoat, I'll cut out your heart.
We'll see how tough you really are. We let you frighten us once, but it won't happen again.
Could we step on their toes as well?
Us.
I.
This way. This will hurt. Calculated risk. I'm wounded.
That's it. I'm tired of playing around now. You want to know what will happen?
Praise Iomade, you woke up. Healing your wounds was easy, but you were unconscious for so long, I was starting to worry we'd lost. We couldn't stand up to the demoness. Her spells were too strong. It's all right. We'll handle it somehow. You blacked out, but Staunton and I managed to get you here to the Defender's Heart. It used to be a tavern, but now it's our headquarters. We're gathering our forces. Demons have been filling Canabras with their spies and infiltrators for a long time. Unfortunately, I don't have enough people to attack the place right now, at least not blindly. I'd be grateful if you snuck in there and... Bad, but not hopeless. We're constantly getting news, and new sources of resistance keep springing up in the districts where everyone seemed to be dead. The survivors are gathering here. You heard what the demon said. They're going to desecrate the Wardstone and blow up the whole barrier around the World Wound. That would be an even worse disaster than the World Wound's expansion before the Second Crusade. Not only Canabras, but every city with the Wardstone will be destroyed, including the capital. We can't allow that no matter what. We will retake it, even destroy it if we must. Iomade's gift must not be... The Wardstones are a gift of Iomade. Created personally by her herald, a mighty angel, and a general of the Celestial Armies. The Wardstones keep the World Wound from First of all, we need to decide what to do with the stone once we get it. What I'm about to say is classified. A traveler came to the city recently. A blind elf calling himself the Storyteller. He insisted he be allowed to examine the ward stone, and he raised the alarm when his study... Prelate Hulrune dismissed his words as nonsense, borderline blasphemy. But between you and me, the prelate's opinion isn't worth much. I think the storyteller knew what he was talking about. We could use his advice right now, if only we knew where he was. I remember the storyteller spent a lot of time talking to Staunton. There's another problem. After the attack, the demons began to gather their forces at the Grey Garrison. It'll be even harder to take them with a head-on assault. But I once heard soldiers talking about a secret entrance to the garrison. Trouble is... And one last thing. The Eagle Watch has lost a lot of soldiers recently. Some were killed, but others simply haven't been seen since the attack. In the chaos that is now Canabris, it's next to impossible to confirm anything for sure. One of the missing fighters is Janna Aldori, a new recruit in the Watch. She got along well with Sila, and she often went to... May the goddess help you. We're still fighting, which means that Canabris still hasn't fallen. If you come across any groups in the city that can... Yes, one more thing. If you're in the area, check out this address. It's our house. Mine and Anevia's. Well, it was our house. If the building is still standing...
Thank you.
I am gonna leave it there for now because I actually have to pop off the Martini. I will be back on later afterwards after I'm playing Kitchen for some more of that fun. Yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube, want to check out stream, please come and check out the links in the description to the Twitch channel and links to all my social media, my YouTube.